Hello everyone, my name is Awa and I'm here to show you what kinds of things can be used to trigger this target block. Okay, this is a dispenser, as you can see. This is a target block. And this is redstone lamp. When I put fire charge here and shoot, the fire charge hits the target and the target emits redstone signal and the lamp lights on. Okay. So fire charge can be used. Arrows can be used. Eggs can be used. Snowballs can be used. Splash potions can be used. And also this lingering potion things can also be used. Yeah. And you also can use the wither. Oh, it hit, I saw it, it hit. Because I already tested that, it works. So, yeah, you can use the wither. I just cannot use it like this, because of, well, you cannot make those wither things without wither. Well, wither work. You cannot use bottle or enchanting or ender pearls. There might be still some stuff that I haven't found. But so far, I think this is all of the stuff you can use. This is interesting. I think this is not going to work. It's going there. Yeah. Goes straight through. You cannot use this. And you also cannot use anything normal item. Just throwing items doesn't work as well. So all of the stuff that I found working are these ones here. The closer you hit it, the stronger the redstone signal will be. And this of course works with all of these other things as well. Yes. Well, that's it. Thanks for watching, like, share, subscribe, until next video, bye.